most of it is stock. Most of it is not, because once you know it is, once it is less than, we put it as less than 0.05 cents. When you have patients who have such low levels, they will have clinical symptoms. So the clinical relevance of detecting less, rather than saying less than 0.05, saying 0.033 is not going to make a big difference to the clinical picture, because it's the clinical scenario that matters. So the patient is symptomatic, most often you would simply just watching it. So I don't think it's going to